Well, looking ahead tonight, the first super load will be heading to Lincoln County next month. The Ohio Department of Transportation saying the first of nearly two dozen extremely large truck loads will be transported to Hebron in Lincoln County on March 6. It's expected to go to that Intel plant once it arrives in Lincoln County, but not every load will go to Intel. These loads weigh up to 900,000 pounds and are 19 feet wide.